Hey, Tennis Wellhouse, welcome to the French Open Roland Garros. Here we are in Paris, France. It's raining right now, but hopefully we'll get a break in the weather in a little bit and we'll get into some of the stadiums and show you some of the action that's happening this year. Roger Federer is playing later today, so hopefully we'll get some of him. And also countryman Arnaud Clément is going to be taking on Ivan Lubicic, so hopefully we'll catch a bit of that too. That'll be in Suzanne Longlong, and then Federer is playing over on Philippe Chatrier court, which is the center court here at Roland Garros. So if the weather clears, we'll see you in the courts. Hi, this is Chris Edwards, web editor at Tennis Warehouse, and I donned my beanie, climbed to the top of Suzanne Longlong court, and down below us is on the right-hand side, Ivan Lubicic from Croatia, and he is playing against the hometown favorite, Arnaud Clément from France. Two very talented players, so already started a very entertaining match, having lots of long points. And the crowd are really into it, obviously strongly in favor of Arnaud, but there's also a couple of Ivan Lubicic fans in here too, so great match. Finally, weather has cleared. We've had 2 days of rain almost, and rain this morning, but finally, a little bit of sunshine, dry weather, and the players are out and playing. Okay, we're on Philippe Chatrier court right now, which is the main stadium court, and in the near side receiving serve is Roger Federer, world number one. And he was a finalist here last year. On the far side is Michael Russell from the USA. And Federer just closed out the first set 6-4. And looking good so far, and he's looking to try and make another final and hopefully take a title here, which would be his first title at Roland Garros and would complete a career Grand Slam for him, would give him a title on all the surfaces at all four majors. Okay, so unfortunately it started raining again, but we did get a break in the weather today. We did catch some action out on the tennis courts, and we caught a little bit of Roger Federer on Philippe Chatrier, which is center court here at Roland Garros. And we also caught some of Arnaud Clément taking on Ivan Lubicic out on court Suzanne Longlong. So a little break in the weather. It's unlikely those matches are going to get completed today, although it does stay light until about 10 o'clock here in Paris this time of year. So if the weather breaks, there's a chance they may get on, but a lot of the fans are heading home. And big shout out to Tecnifibre for getting us over here to the French Open. We had a great time, met the Tecnifibre Stringing team, real professional bunch of guys doing an excellent job getting all the pros rackets strung accurately and to perfection really, and out on time. So next week we promise to bring you more sunshine, and we're back in sunny California.